and welcome to One An Hour. My name is Tamiki Newton and I'm a student at the UWI Open Campus. Today I'll be sharing some information with you on an agency called Parent Education for Development in Barbados, also known as PARADOX. It is clear that the family is the basic building block of society and the primary agent of socialization. But unfortunately, the family is not always the perfect, loving, and safe institution that it's supposed to be. Here in Barbados, social relationships have undergone rapid change. There are weakened links between parents and their children, teachers and pupils, and between family and communities, which has led to deterioration in the abilities of parents and professionals to exercise effective control and discipline. PARADOX was established back in 1965, but only became a registered charity in 1972. PARADOX is funded by the private citizens, the private sector. It is also funded by international organizations as well as the government, and is responsible for providing programs and services to the general public, like yourself. For over 45 years, this nonprofit organization has developed partnerships with NGOs, which is non-governmental organizations, and other individuals to develop parent education and support programs to families. In 2001, PARADOX opened the Bertie Graham Early Childhood Education Unit, which houses the PARADOX Daycare Center. PARADOX is guided by an executive committee and managed by a director and a team of highly qualified staff. It's also professional resource persons and trained volunteers who provide technical support. The mission of PARADOX is to promote a sound, harmonious family life in Barbados through education and effective parenting. Their goal is building stronger communities, one family at a time. At PARADOX, there are two types of objectives, which are the general objectives and the program objective. Some of the general objectives are as follows: to strengthen linkages among national and regional agencies involved in family support, to enhance the operational financial system necessary to execute all programs, and to assist families to understand spiritual principles, make qualitative choices, and develop a relationship with God. Some of the program objectives are to deliver quality child care services to children from 3 months to 4.5 years of age, and provide support and guidance to their parents. Provide additional programs for men using a gender-sensitive approach. Harness all available resources and cooperate with other agencies, non-governmental or governmental, in a trust for responsible parenthood, to solicit, receive, and manage funds donated by the government, the private sector, private citizens, and international organizations, and to help each individual achieve his or her potential through the family setting. Now we look at some of the services that are offered. Some of the services offered at PARADOX are the early intervention program, which deals with a parent outreach program in 9 polyclinics throughout Barbados, parent effective training courses, community initiated discussions and lectures, and an annual parenting conference, to mention a few. Under the crisis intervention program, there's counseling, parent education, health and family education, and sensitizing men on how to take responsibility of parenting more seriously. Under early childhood care and development, this is the program that caters to children 3 months to 4.5 years, and the anger management and character building program, which is implemented in both primary and secondary schools. You may be wondering, who are the beneficiaries of these programs? Well, some of the beneficiaries of this program are children who are neglected, abandoned, physically and sexually abused or out of control, parents and guardians who are substance abusers, who are experiencing financial difficulties or suffering from physical abuse from a partner, and at-risk groups. It should be mentioned that some of the organizations that PARADOX work with nationally are the Child Care Board, Barbados Family Planning, the Ministry of Education, Youth Affairs and Sports. Regionally, they work with partners in Jamaica, Health and Social Services in Tobago, and VinSafe, which is an organization called St. Vincent Save the Children Fund, located in St. Vincent. Internationally, they work with the British High Commission, Canada High Commission, UNICEF, which means United Nations Children Fund, and UNESCO, which means United Nations Educational, Scientific, and Cultural Organization. When we look at the impact on the well-being of families, we can safely say that these programs have impacted these families positively because they provide better family structures, more effective parenting skills, there's an increase in positive adolescent behavior, better conflict management, and they also provide moral and financial support. Now, the mandate of PARDOS is to deliver quality education and developmental services, as well as to provide families with information and guidance on parenting. It is evident that their mandate is being fulfilled as they continue to create new programs, provide more educational videos for public viewing and booklets, and the continued training of parents. PARDOS is also fulfilling their mandate by acknowledging the human worth of children by providing 2 scholarships annually. Now we look at 2 recommendations that will be very useful to educate parents and the community about PARDOS. The first one is public awareness. This can be done through printed and electronic media, workshops, social media, parents' teachers' meetings, and town hall meetings, etc. This helps to educate the public on what PARDOS does and how they can benefit or assist this agency. And 2, there's a need for more trained professionals. The director of the agency highlighted that there's a great need to have more persons trained in the area of counseling, since there were a lot of persons that needed it, as well as information and communication technology. That brings me to the end of my presentation, and I do hope you all learn a lot. And I urge you all to let us all come together and support PARDOS as they continue on building stronger communities, one family at a time. Thank you.